Turn him around just in case.
So we should make it quick then. Yeah, I will turn him around. And I want to see about increasing my armor a bit and or using a shield if I need to, stuff like that. So let's begin so it doesn't take too much space that thing is frapsing. Everyone ready?
Rex and Kenner, maybe there will be it.
Yeah.
Brilliant. Very good.
Sweet. Nice and easy, no shenanigans.
Now the minions of death will flood Talara.
Okay, then.
Well, if you can rune break it or use it for anything or just sell it for gold, you might as well just take greed and it'll be even for all of us.
Okay.
By the way, have anyone of you played tanks before? Just because it seemed now that using a lot of threat generating ability on the boss also got armor on the adds for some reason, which doesn't seem to be the case before. I don't know, maybe it's just me.
Well,
anyway guys, I'm going to rebuff. Only 8 minutes left, so I figured this is as good a time as I need to do it. I think I got everyone now, didn't I?
Yeah, just go.
Yeah.
Let's see what's like there. Thomas, go to the gate.
Well, someone. We can turn in the quest if we want to. Maybe we actually should, since it's just in the beginning. Perhaps we can pick up new ones. I don't know.
Hello.
Nah, I don't think so.
Find your break.
Well, it was a good idea. You got a new gauntlet which increases parry, so I think it was worth it.
Finally, we are free to rain destruction across Talara.
Calm down, Cass.
Stand in our path.
Yes. it. Let's pull back a little bit, maybe the ads won't follow. Mm-hmm. Oh, just a mid-named one. But if we pull back a bit, we might be able to take him solo at least. Alright, going to try him now.
Try him now. Okay, go.
Okay, I think we can pull those two.
Yeah.
Maybe we can pull one of them solo, perhaps.
Yeah.
Perhaps. Are those two wolves?
Yeah, but do it fast before the dragon gets back.
Oh crap. That worked semi well. I just wait a second so we don't pull all of them.
I think if we destroy that foothold, then the next boss will come, maybe.
Maybe.
Let's wait until the guy just walks away.